Sure, and that's where you look at things are going to ebb and flow as the season goes on, and you hope there's more flowing than ebbing. Like I said, I like the way our team responded in the second period, the end of the second period, and our way that we played after the power. You know, guys were a little bit, I know I was pissed off about how we played, but knowing that you still had a job to do the rest of the game, like, and that's the kind of feeling you had in the last five or six games, you know, having the dads,
right?
It helps.
Do you prepare for the